Ngayon, name the missing coordinates in terms of the given variables. Meron tayo ditong parallelogram na figure. Yung given BC, A, 0, ito yung coordinate. Ito yung hanapin natin, zero, question mark, question mark. Ito siya 0, 0, so this is the origin. Okay, dito. Okay. Gawa tayo ng line. Ganun. Tapos, ito siya isa. Ito yung y-axis. Ito yung x-axis. So, ito na line. Ito na line is a, this is a B. This point B. And this is a, this line, this is point C here. So point C, or B, C. So yung x-axis, ito yung y-axis, ganoon. Ordered pair. So B, C. So kung magyan natin ng line dito, dito, okay, ito yung hanapin natin na point. So, ito siya na point. Ito, this is a ordered pair A0. Yung x-axis, this is A. So, x-axis. So, this is B sa x-axis. This is C sa y-axis. So, dito, x. Okay, Y. So, ito. Ngayon, dito na tayo. So, from this point up to this point, so this is, okay, gamitin natin yung ibang kulay. Ito. So, ito siya. Ngayon dito, this is A. So, ang distance niya is equal to A. So, ito siya. So, going from this point up to this is A. So, from this point up to this is B. Yun, this is B. So, B. Okay, ito B din yan dito. This is B. So, ito, yung dalawa. Itong ganito. Pag-ipanagatun yan. So, from this point up to this point, that is B plus A. So, ito siya. Ito na point is A. B plus A. Okay, this is B plus A na point. Ito yung A, ito yung B. So, ito yung point is B plus A. Ngayon, so yung X natin, X is equal to B plus A. So, yung Y natin, yung Y, Y is, ito siya. So, this is Y is equal to C. Ganun. So, yung ordered pair natin, yung missing coordinates is B plus A tapos C. X is B plus A, yung Y is C. So, ito siya is the ordered pair. This is the ordered pair of the missing coordinates.